Sure, see him. Oh, God damn it. Okay. Get your ass home in one piece, MJ.
You alright?
Far fucking from it. Sinclair Parrish. That mean anything to you?
Nothing good. For black folks, anyway.
Sheriff department down there still thinks Jim Crow is the law of the land, so we're building a civil rights case against him. Been working with an attorney out of Washington, D.C. Knows people in the FBI.
That what that call was about?
One of my men, named Ezekiel Dandridge, was down there meeting with folks, getting him to agree to testify against the sheriff's department. He was compiling evidence, testimony, getting folks' names. We were gonna turn it over to that attorney. Then he ran into a motherfucker named Sheriff Walter Slim Beaumont. I was on the phone with him when it happened.
I'm getting ready to leave now. I know. Yeah. Okay.
Kinda laid out, ain't it? Are you having car trouble?
No, sir. Everything's fine.
Why don't you come on out here and let me get a look at you? What you doing around Sinclair this time of night?
Passing through, sir.
Passing through. That's nice. Beautiful night for passing through, ain't it? Who's that on the phone?
My mama.
Your mama?
She worries. Just letting her know when to expect me.
That's mighty nice. I bet she appreciates that. Yes, sir. It is a beautiful night. Don't let me keep it. Especially what with your mama waiting and all.
Jesus.
And another brother falls.
Lincoln, this is my daughter Roxy. She grew up in Atlanta with her mother.
Pleasure to meet you. I'm Lincoln.
Lincoln Clay, I know. Daddy, I already told you I can handle this on my own.
There's too much at stake. The case. People's lives. Can't take any chances.
Heard you ripped Dixie Mafia a new asshole. Left one of them hanging from a Ferris wheel.
He killed someone close to me. Seemed like a good way to pay him back.
Slim and them motherfuckers who work for him. Dixie Mafia ain't nothing compared to them. We do this, you do what I say, when I say it.
Yes, ma'am.
The two of you need to get on down to Sinclair Parrish and get that folder. When you got it, bring it here.
Meet me outside when you're ready to go. Your ass is driving.
She was supposed to be with Ezekiel. Blames herself for what happened.
Blame's an easy thing to put on. Hell of a lot harder to take off. We'll get this done.
Of that, I have no doubt.
Sinclair Parrish? Yeah, I remember Sinclair Parrish. You need to understand that back then, local police, sheriff departments, they operated with absolute impunity. And no one operated with more impunity than Sheriff Walter Beaumont. Beaumont used his power to keep Sinclair Parish white. Places like that were called sundown counties. If you were black and caught around there after dark, well, that would be the last time anyone ever saw you.
Well, let's go. My pops gave me the rundown on how you two fucked up those Dixie assholes. What you did to Doucette, that was stone cold.
Did what had to be done.
Yeah, I'm sure you did. But listen, if one of these Sinclair deputies ever tried to pull you over, don't stop. They'll kill you and me without a fault.
New Bordeaux police don't exactly walk around giving black folks hugs.
Now, ain't no disrespect, my brother. But take out Slim like you did Richie Doucette, and in their minds, that's just gonna justify everything they be doing. That's gonna make shit even worse. But you ready to just go out and kill them all, huh?
No, just the ones that matter. Profile.
Yeah, well, he on our ass now, so a low profile done come and gone. Now get us the fuck out of here.
Yes, ma'am. Jesus Christ, Roxy. I've dealt with asshole cops before, but goddamn.
They'd rather ice your black ass as soon as look at you.
Now I get what you've been saying. Those motherfuckers are a whole new brand of intense.
Keep your eyes open for more pills as we head through town. Farmers up ahead.
What's MJ like?
Sinclair born and raised. He a white boy looking to make a difference.
You trust him?
Of course I trust him. Although I think he got more balls than sense.
Sounds like my kind of people. Is it a...
Roxy, Roxy. I ain't seen you in a good minute, girl. MJ's waiting for y'all in the greenhouse.
Now you say hey to Lula and them babies for me.
They need a place to lay low, send them my way. Look after yourself. Ain't you two a sight to behold?
Yeah, we just a regular old beauty and the beast. Lincoln here is beauty.
Name's Mitch, but most folks call me MJ. How's the drive in?
Got a warm welcome from the Sinclair Sheriff's Department.
Goddamn assholes. Since the thing with Ezekiel, Slim's had them high alert. And when'd you get back?
A few months ago.
This is my ticket home. Lost part of my stomach. It was about a year ago.
Shrapnel?
Huey got hit by an RPG. And next thing I know, I'm on the ground with part of the tail rotor sticking out of me. This helps with the pain.
God damn.
Some of my best work.
That cop friend of yours got us a line on our missing folder.
Mickey? Yeah. Told me Slim's got it locked up down at the station.
Don't suppose there's an easy way in and out of there?
No, not unless you're invisible. Them motherfuckers don't leave much chance.
So I should probably wait until it's dark. Try to get in when most of those assholes have gone home for the day.
That's what I was thinking. Slim's a slippery bastard. Unpredictable. So I'm gonna tag along and help keep an eye on things. I'm gonna be waiting for you outside.
Appreciate it. And MJ, you might want to get in touch with that cop friend of yours. Tell him to call in sick.
Oh, that motherfucker's long gone.
Station usually a skeleton crew this time of night.
Surprised you didn't go in and snatch the files yourself.
I thought about it, but I suppose you deserve to have a little fun.
Hey, you generous.
Don't fret. I'll be keeping a bird's eye view on things from nearby. Give you a heads up any way I can. There's me up there.
Cool. I'll grab the files. Where should we meet?
I can make my way back to the phone. And Lincoln, keep your head down, all right?
Since the day I was born.
I rigged up something so I can talk to you through your earpiece. Them pigs in the station will shoot you on sight. So, you know. Stealing the files from Slim's office. I'm in position on the roof. Got eyes on you. And a small handful of deputies around the station.
God knows what kind of action's going on under the hood.
You touch that car? You been in it?
I thought so.
What? Ah!
I'll give you that.
Shit, it's at the station house. Colored suspect seen on site.
Hey, gorilla. Give you a shiny nick. The fuck you going, snowflake?
This boy ain't getting up.
Stop fucking around with them assholes, Lincoln. Keep an eye out for Slim's office on the second floor.
Crash like
it's up
you.
Front.
I got it.
You having some trouble over there?
Nothing I can't handle. Meet you back at MJ's.
All right. And keep the cops off your ass. Shit. Most deputies headed your way through the back gate.
I got first dibs on this fucker. Shit. I'm taking cover.
I was wondering when you was gonna show up.
You doubt this boy from the Hollow?
Let's just say I'm still surprised you ain't fuck it up.
Give me time. I'm sure I'll find a way. Slim made some notes inside. Highlighted a few names.
Fuck. Slim already gone to work. Some of these people done gone missing.
Which means they're probably dead.
He knows the names of the people we've been talking to.
God damn it, we've been working at this for almost a year, putting everything together piece by piece, for it to all fall apart now.
Ain't nothing falling apart. We always knew the motherfuckers hit back. These folks gave their life thinking we was gonna see this through. We still got the pictures, the written testimony. We ain't gonna let Slim worm his way out of this.
So, what's our next move?
I'm gonna call the folks on this list and tell them to get the fuck out of St. Clair. After that, we gonna see about Slim and his asshole friends.
goddamn back. Man, I could really use a little help bringing a couple of bags of fertilizer in.
Like it? Any old asshole can grow some skunkweed in their backyard. It takes an artist to get in there, start mixing strains and shit.
Gotta respect a man with a passion. Been growing long?
Since I got back. VA shrink said I was suffering from intrusive thoughts. Couldn't get down with the meds he gave me. So I started growing. Shared my first crop with some friends, and word travels fast.
Good weed does that. Cops?
Yeah, cops are so focused on keeping St. Clair white, they haven't noticed the new shade of green popping up.
Lucky you.
Plus, I kind of got a referral system, so I don't have to worry about any old asshole talking to the cops.
So you got a pipeline into New Bordeaux?
Nah. You know someone who might be interested?
I might. We'll talk more once things settle down around here.
Thank you for the help. Want to take a hit?
You shouldn't have. Fuck. You put your foot in this, boy.
Goddamn right. Well, let me see if Roxy needs help digging through the files. That could take a minute. Enjoy that. We should talk business later.
Hope you packed a coat, man, because there's a goddamn ship blizzard headed our way.
Got in touch with everybody in there except for three people. Andy Lafayette, Gina Paulson, Eddie Hanahan. Slim cornered them. Cut him off. Only a matter of time before he moves in.
And that's just the start of it. Whole parish is locked down. No one gets in or out without Slim say so. Like I said, it's a ship blizzard. The fuck we gonna do?
Those three, you know where they at?
Yeah, we got somebody watching them.
If you charge in guns blazing, it's just gonna get them killed. But if Roxy and I pick up a ride, bust around Sinclair kicking up dust.
Motherfuckers ain't gonna be able to resist a chance to hook a couple niggas on the run.
Exactly. And while all eyes are on us, MJ steals around town, grabs those three, and brings them back here. You think you can handle that?
Fuck yeah, I can.
Got something else that'll help. My Nightcrawler. Zekia was driving her when he got. We steal her back? Ain't no way she ain't gonna turn heads.
What's the impound lot like?
About what you expect, man. Cops, alarms, big-ass fence.
Ain't like we trying to bust into the Federal Reserve or something.
Yeah, right.
I gotta go call my old man, tell him what's going on. You come find me when you ready to head out.
All right.
A fucking shit blizzard.
Get the witnesses. Keep your head down, MJ.
10-4 stat, Sergeant.
No. Yep. Blanket here, Pop. I'll call you when we're done.
You ready?
Come on. We best get a move on. No telling what they're gonna do, my baby.
That talk from your dad?
You can say that. He wanted to remind me of self-sufficiency of a revolutionary black woman. His black ass way of saying don't get shot.
Well, he ain't wrong. So what's the plan for getting your car?
It start on a dead man's switch out. How could you not see that? So anyway, it start on a dead man's switch out.
Who needs a dead man switch in their car?
Lincoln. I'm partial to my wheels. Point is, I'm the only one that can get my baby started. So you and me need to get into that lot. I'll get her running, and we'll get moving.
Probably gonna set off some alarms.
Yeah, well, that'll be our cue to haul ass out of there. You know what? We should keep our heads low while we inside. Let's sneak in, get my car, and try not to get shot.
Hold up, Mr. One-Man Army.
Well, I didn't get to finish it.
That warehouse is good and secure.
What you think of what you did, Reed?
Probably where they got my baby.
The stuff in the robot was funny. And the spaceship was neat.
Well, use the ramp. Yes! The Nightcrawler's back, baby!
Suspect is a colored man approximately 6 feet tall. He should be considered armed and dangerous.
Got some grenades for you.
Model 3 reported the impound lot. Here are colored suspects that stole the black and red last of the Nightcrawler.
We about to do our thing, Mr. MJ. You ready?
Not ready.
Good. We're fixing to raise a little hell. Give you time to get the first witness. Let us know when you got
it. 10-4 Status Sergeant. I'll be in touch.
Let's tear up Sinclair. MJ, do your thing.
Time to see what kind of damage your car can do, Roxy.
There ain't no end of these good old boys. Now, what was he have? Take whatever they can dish out, but that don't make us bulletproof. So watch it. More up on the way. Don't worry about dinging my baby. She can take it. Full of assholes coming up. There's a billboard in town for Slim's re-election campaign.
Worst ways to get the sheriff's department's attention. As long as you don't mind me scratching the paint a little.
These good old boys. You definitely got their attention. Let's roll. The sheriff's department keeps a checkpoint just outside of town.
It sounds like you're proposing we drive through a mess of deputies just so... Shit, girl, you know how to have a good time.
How you like that?
Reaching out to all new guests. Don't even know if y'all can hear me. We ain't used to our colors being this rambunctious in Sinclair. I'm looking forward to getting y'all an education. Laying down law and order. Sheriff Beaumont out.
Who that coming up?
VIP retreat. Thanks for standing out the welcome party. I'm off to the next one.
More rednecks rolling in.
Yes.
Roll through that motherfucker.
Holy shit. Suspect here. The Nightcrawler's in my outside facility. Get your asses over here.
Plenty of shit to blow up around here. I say we get to it.
Some bitch is shooting at the dispatch station. Give me some backup over here.
The Good enough. Now let's get the hell out of here. Slim's using the county fair for a little re-election party. We hit that, it'll piss Slim off and the fuckers looking to keep him in office.
Officers,
take the last and right follow and attack the off-site facility. All units emerge immediately. VIP retreat. Station 10 out to welcome party. I'm off to the next one. Oh, well, this is Sheriff Beaumont here with a message for our new friend. Got y'all to Buffalo Slim, didn't you? Don't worry, I got some for y'all.
Yeah!
This is Sheriff Beaumont. Could one of my deputies please deal with these niggas?
Sasha, I'm gonna need an assist. I got multiple tangos on me, and they ain't in an arresting mood.
Hold tight, MJ. We're coming for you.
Well, they know we here.
Well, you can make
some assholes coming up.
How was the VIP?
Oh, but if they can't find us down our asses, that ain't gonna last long.
Who that coming up? There ain't no end of these good old boys.
Jesus Christ, get these fuckers on my ass.
They called they friends.
Patrol coming up. Keep going straight.
MJ, you wily motherfucker.
Didn't I tell you? More balls than sense. We ought to regroup at the farm.
You driving your baby?
Goddamn right. Look like you half knew how to drive.
Thanks, Roxy. I'll see you back at the farm.
Fuck. No idea where they're going, though.